Hello, my name is Spencer Anderson. It's Thursday, September 26th. It's around noontime, and we are outside. It's currently not too terrible out, but we do expect the winds to pick up significantly as the day moves on, and also some rainfall. But right now, we are dealing with storm surge along the coast. We do have some roads that are underwater, in addition to some overwash of roads. So if you do see water, please do not drive through it. We had a lot of that during Hurricane Debbie, and we lost a lot of vehicles around the community. So please, just be extra vigilant on driving around the neighborhood if you need to. Don't drive into water and just turn around and find an alternative route. As far as the storm preparations for impacts later today, we do have pre-positioned teams, response teams, in addition to equipment that we positioned around the county. We have some pumps staged in our yards that will deploy to areas that have been impacted. In addition to, we've also pre-positioned some pumps in the area of Palmer and Lorraine to address any issues that might crop up in that area. So again, please be safe. Don't drive into water. We will be out after the storm comes through. Please call 311 if you have any issues, and we'll address those as quickly as we can.